The process of factorising an expression can be thought of as the reverse of multiplying out brackets. That is, we're trying to put brackets back into an expression, if you like. As an example, consider 3 times 2x squared plus 1. We know that this can be written as 6x squared plus 3 by multiplying the 3 through the brackets. So, if we were given the expression 6x squared plus 3, we could pull out the common factor of 3 from each term in the sum, and thus write the expression as 3 times 2x squared plus 1. This is called factorising. So hopefully you can see how factorising is just the reverse of multiplying a number through some brackets. Let's look at the following simple examples. In our first example, we're asked to factorise 4x plus 2. The first thing we want to do is look for common factors in each term. So 4x plus 2 can be written as 2 times 2x plus 2 times 1. So we can pull this 2 out and place it at the front of the expression, outside a pair of brackets containing whatever's left after the 2 is factored out. So we have 2 times 2x plus 1. In our second example, 3x squared plus 27x, we know that 3x squared plus 27x can be written as 3x times x plus 3x times 9. Again, we factor out the 3x to give us 3x times x plus 9.